Alright, welcome back to this game. I kinda like got to where I was at last time before I died and lost everything. I still don't have the plasma gun, I don't know where that's at. I really miss it, I really want it. But I don't remember where I got it at, so. Shit. I'll probably find it if I just keep looking around, but. I'm not sure where I can find that at. Here we go. I don't think I went into this room yet. Oh shit! The hell is this storage? Okay. This is all storage, I guess. Can I go up here? I have no clue. What the hell is that noise, though? I really do want that plasma gun though, because that was a pretty goaded gun. Can I just have yours, please? Yeah, I guess not. Yeah, I'm not gonna find that gun anywhere anymore. Whatever, it's good. Actually, it's not good. I really want it. Just don't remember where it was at last time. Anyway, I think I'm supposed to go in here. I have credits, though. I found out how to like recycle items. Actually, let me find that spot. I think it's right here. There we go. So you just move it into here, and then once you're done, you can just recycle them. Whatever random shit that I have that I don't need. This thing, a food bar. Or actually, is it possible to like
eat it and then gain health from that? You think that that would be an option, but I don't know if it is.
And there we got some coins. What does this do? Oh, I see. Let's go with one. I do have it, no? I thought I had credits, what? How the fuck do you get credits? So then what's in my, like, what is this?
Oh, it's only for like certain ones. I don't know anything about this game. This game is so confusing to figure out. game really does a bad job at explaining shit too. Oops. Hold on, wait, let me save. Getting supplies from the West Wing of Medical Costs. I don't want to go through all that shit again. Another puzzle. And now I'm out. Fuck. And I'm stuck on something. I don't know what. The hell am I stuck on? What the hell was that about? Oh, fucking A. Damn it, what the fuck? I just wasted like so many items on some shit. Oh fuck, I'm dying. What else is new? Yeah, I'm pretty bad at this game. Oh, here we go. I was wondering when I'd find this. I thought I found it earlier, but I guess not. Like I said, goated gun. Alright, let me save again, because I don't want to die and then have to fucking go through all that shit again. Alright, let's see, let's figure this out, maybe. Yeah, so that connects to that. But what does this do? I still have no idea. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now what? I don't know what this does. Oh, it changes. I just not do anything. I feel like I had it kind of close last time. Right? Fuck, man. I don't know. This is weird. Did something. They gave me more bars, I guess. But like, what now? Oh, there we go. Cool. I thought I figured that out. It's pretty sick. So now I have a bridge. A syringe? For what? What does that do? Alright, so I'm gonna save again. Because I really don't like dying and then having to restart everything.
Why
I think I'm gonna die if I step on this. Oh yeah, radiation. I go back. Oh, fuck. I got a shit ton of ammo now. Where's that bridge at? Is that one? I don't know where that goes to. It's very easy to get lost in this game. I guess it's right here. I think? Oh shit, there's people. Are you even shooting at him? Yeah. Another guy over there. Is this in the beginning? That room was? Oh, it was, I think.
Oh, what the hell?
You are not welcomed here. Move yourself.
Damn you, Shodan. Shodan, showdown. That startled me, I'll be honest with you. What did I do? I don't know what that did. Oh, I guess move this. What the hell was that? Oh.
I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyborg override protocol it's installed without having to worry about it reverting. Yeah, looks like it would come out of cyborg with the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many. We lost it!
Oh, fuck. I would love this gun right here. I can't tell if I'm going in the right spot or not. I'm just kind of like wandering around. Oh! The hell was that? Fuck. Oh my God. Bitch. I feel like I just missed like a completely different area too. Alright, well I'm gonna save again. Do I have to use this elevator? There's so many different spots to go in. I don't know exactly. I guess that's kind of like the fun of it. Just wandering around, see where you're going. I certainly don't mind it, but. Fuck! What the hell? This guy's just looking at me.
This game certainly rewards exploration, which I certainly do not mind. It's pretty cool, but sometimes it is a little overwhelming, I'll say that much. Did I just get in here? I don't know where I've been, where I haven't. That's the problem, though. Don't care. These guys better not come to life. Oh, here we go. Here's this thing again. This thing's sick. Sure, that's kind of sick, I'll be honest with you. Do I shoot this? Get a little bit more comfortable. Yeah, this is hella sick right here. This game is certainly made for the PC, I'll say that much. And I'm dead. That was fun while it lasted. I don't really understand those parts. Like, I don't know what that does for me. I can play it again though, I guess. They're just like little mini games or something, or do you get something at the end? Oh, what? What is going on? Try it again. Okay. can't seem to shoot at these guys. More of these fucking bastards. Be doing this the whole time. I don't know what it does. Like, it's just, I don't know if it's like a mini game or if you get something at the end. I really don't understand this. Am I shooting the fucking Statue of Liberty set or something? What the hell is this? Where am I going? Is this the end? I don't know. I really don't know. I can't tell. There's so much going on! What I won exactly, I have no idea. So I didn't even need to do that. Alright, sick. Great! They're alive now. Fuck. Why am I over here? I got autosave, no? Damn, I don't know where I'm at. What the hell is going on here? Pinata.
Wasn't I just over here? It's like the beginning of the fucking thing. I think so, because I remember this. Try to do this. I figured out the other one. Let's try to figure out this one. Shouldn't be too hard. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Oh, I see. What the fuck is that? Oh, I just fucked up. I don't know, man. This game is weird. And this has to go. What's the point of this, man?
Are they all supposed to be connecting? I don't have all the patience to be doing this right now, though. Why isn't it going, man? Can't switch that over, huh? Can I? I can't. Fuck. I can't. Yeah, fuck it. I don't know. I don't know what that is. I also don't know where I'm at. Damn it, man. I'm so lost right now. Can I just load back to where I was at? Try this. Oh no. Creed. I was just over here. Yeah, dying in this game is a bitch. I do need to heal though. Like, I wish there was a way you can, like, open the menu without having to like go to an So where am I supposed to be going? I don't even know where I'm at. I'm right here. This game is like Metroid though, which is pretty sick. Yeah, I'm all the way in the beginning again. Can't shoot you, man. Yeah, this is the very beginning. Not the beginning, but just where was I last time? I don't know why it spawns me over here. I was in a completely different area last time, and now I'm just, like, not there. Like, what the fuck is that about? I don't know why it spawned me over here. This game, I don't really like this game, actually. I'll be honest with you. This game is not fun to play. Well, I don't know. I'm just kind of frustrated. It's hard to navigate through. Like, I saved right here, and then it just spawned me somewhere else completely. Like, how is that? How does that make sense? Where's he at? Who's shooting at me? Oh. What the fuck was that? I don't know who's shooting at me, oh. I'm gonna die again. Then I'm gonna be spawned in a completely different area than where I was at. Like here. No. I am gonna die soon though. grinding in this game sucks too. Oh, come on, I shot him like 16 times and he didn't die.
Ow, I just banged my head on the fucking wall. Okay, now I have no idea where I'm at again. What the hell is this? God damn it, I died again. Fuck. Nothing is going my way and it's awesome. I love watching this cutscene every time I die. It's pretty sick. Also, attacking is so slow, man. What the hell? I'm just like, I don't know, man. I don't know what this game is about. It's like they designed this game to be as obnoxious to play as possible. This is a fucking... I'm gonna die again. God damn it, man. I'm like circling around the same spot. Oh, this game is so annoying to play. Did I do this already? Does this thing work? Huh? Oh. Fuck. I think this is where I want to be. Thing just to do anything. I don't even know what to store. This, I guess. I don't need that. Wait, what? Can I do something about this? Or is this just like a...
Cyborg conversion activated. Restoration procedures modified to generate cybernetic assistance for Shodan. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Oh, okay. Never mind. So if I die, I'm going to come back there, I guess. I hope. I thought I was gonna turn into a cyborg or something, that would have been sick. Must destroy every security camera if I could.
Effects on flora and fauna.
Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress, and we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
Wow.
Remains. Okay. Fucking. Why do we even
fuck? What the hell just happened, dude? Oh yeah, I'm back here though. Thank God I don't have to go through that goddamn cutscene again. I don't even know how I died. Oh, that was... Oh, I know where this is at. Yeah, I do like how this game is pretty much like Metroid. That's pretty cool. I enjoy that. I think I did this already. I want to do it again.
Most of the insects have either died or were small resistant pockets remain. I will cleanse them from my body soon. Diego has served well and will continue to evolve to suit my purposes. Earth shall receive my magnificence, my glory. My great works will begin once I arrive, and there shall be no other gods before me.
Yeah, Shodan, you're terrifying. But you know that already, don't you? Don't you? And what does this do? Just turning on lights at this point.
Please note, Snacktron items are not complimentary.
Yeah, I don't understand anything in this game. How do you get credit? Oh fuck! I didn't think they were gonna come alive. God damn it. Alright, let's do that again. With more success and less fail. At least the enemies stay dead. At least it seems like they do. Fuck, I'm out of everything. Damn it. Loud ass noise. Miss every shot. I don't want to play this game. I don't know what the point of it is. I don't know if I go through it, it's going to open the shield. I just don't want to play through it again. If I don't have to. But I'll do it anyway. Like, yeah, I don't know if this is going to do anything for me, but... I'll figure it out. Goddamn bastards don't die. So how did I already lose so much energy? Or like health or whatever. God damn it. Pause real quick. Kids. Probably shouldn't have left the decoy there, but I died. I don't know if I have to play this game in order to like unlock this damn force field. I feel like I have to. This thing is just so annoying to kill, man. Where did you even come from? I can't hit them! Oh, this game is so annoying. Where's my decoy at? my god, man. They just come out of nowhere. As soon as I turn around, they're like right on my dick. How am I already... Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. I'm so... Dude, I can't move. It's so slow. Why am I complaining so much? I don't get it, man. I don't understand this game. I'm getting too mad, though. I shouldn't be getting this mad over a game, but I just don't know what to do. How do I unlock this force field? I think I do have to go through this shit. Or like, do that weird game just to unlock it. I think so. I don't know, I'm gonna just keep doing it until I can't anymore or don't feel like it. I did it last time. And if it doesn't unlock it, then I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna call it. Still alive? I can't hit him because he keeps moving around. I can't hit him. I can't do it. Yeah, I don't want to deal with these guys. Fuck them. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. These flying cunts. God, you move so slow, man. There's no like speed up button or anything. I don't know how I got hit there, but I'm pissed off that I did. There we go. Oh, by this asshole. Oh, I died. God damn it. Man. I don't get it, man. I think it's still not open. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I have to beat this game and then this thing opens up or what. So I'm a little confused. To be honest with you, I'm kind of getting sick of this game right now. Actually, I'm enjoying it. It just is very, very frustrating to play through. Like, there is a lot that I like about it, but there's also a lot that I'm kind of annoyed by. But it's alright. I'm still plan on beating this. Hopefully I can, once I'm done with this, I can play Silent Hill, which I don't even have yet, but I'll probably get it after this. Just want to beat this and then get that, I guess. But I don't know. I guess that's it for now, because this game's frustrating. But yeah, that's it.